It is super early again. It is Tuesday. It is 5:47 in the morning. I got this light on here because it's so dark out. Heading out of town, head to Orlando. Gotta catch my plane at 9 o'clock, so I'm getting there a little early today. Totally the first person at Starbucks this morning. Got about an hour and 20 minutes to Orlando. Should give me enough time to get the car parked and get through security and get on my plane. I've arrived in Orlando and taken the shuttle bus in to the terminal. Getting ready to board. Next stop, Washington, D.C. Let me exercise your mind, forget about the time, just for a minute. Let me take you to a different life, so you can fantasize, just what I'm thinking. We can go anyway, to be Jeff in February. Baby, the boat's a millionaire, no briefcase questionnaire. Have you looking so pretty when we're riding through the city? I'm the man with the power, now feeling like 50. We could go anywhere, but if we take it there, I bet I could make you go. Oh, oh, oh. You want the other side, I could change your mind, but I could make you go. Oh, oh, oh. I've arrived in Washington, D.C., got about 45 minutes until my next flight, so just hanging out, killing a little bit of time. I have made it to Maine. It is a little bit cooler out. It's like 70 degrees, a little bit of clouds. It was a very uneventful day of travel, which is good. Everything went great. What you have is beautiful.